the goldfish decided he didn't want to play ball no more. So we're going to have a score on 2-1-2, so Daniel Lodge and Diesel Dam. There we go. There you go. Daniel Lodge is leading the way, and then Diesel down in second place. How are you finding your lap scoring? Are you coping? Yeah, you're coping, all right. So Daniel Lodge in this gondola of 2-1-2, looking towards more difficult points on the board. Diesel down, look at second last time out, and he'll take a test this time unless he does something daft, which is always a possibility. But sitting there in second place, the gap opens up just about a straight advantage now. Though it has your leader of Daniel Lodge in the East Gondor for 2-1-2 machine, and he makes his way back past his for another time. Diesel down still there in second place in the Trent 1-2-1 machine. And I can't see the order changing too much at the minute. It's the yellow flag, the black cross. I can see it slowly when it's a small way, but he's going to see you first, starting his final lap, your race leader. And the Diesel Dan, the 1-2-1, is the one that's in second place. So when you look at the numbers on the lap score sheet, it'll be 2-1-2-1-2-1. It is, it takes the win in this Gondor 2-1-2. I did two cars, and I still keep having to look down at the lap score sheet to make sure I get this. Diesel Dan is in second place in the Trent 1-2-1.